hair and everything and eyebrows and lipstick and makeup makes the person.
Yeah, because he looks like an idiot.
Like, actually looks stupid.
Oh. Breakfast is ready.
Thanks,
is anybody else coming?
No, because Emily and Andrew are at work.
Manja.
What are you doing, bro?
Enough. Does anybody want coffee? Dom, coffee?
Yes, sir.
And where is Carmine?
I think it's on his way.
Oh, all right. Well, you better hurry up because I'm closing up kitchen.
Eggs, please.
Sure you can.
Free.
Carmine, do you know why they're called putcher eggs?
No.
Because you put your bread in the egg.
Look.
So it's called a putcher egg. Got it?
Bread.
Don't forget it.
Yes.
Grandmother's and it means a lot to me. No, please don't play with it. Thank you.
Hi, Grandma.
What's up?
I have a school project to do and I need old photos.
Oh, all right. Let's get it done. I'll pick some out for you, okay?
Okay.
Okay.
That sounds good.
Look at Papa with no beard. Isn't he a handsome dude? Huh?
He looks so different.
So tell me who have all those people in.
This is you.
Correct.
This is Papa.
Correct.
This is Dad.
Yeah. Oh, look, this one. Do you know who that is?
That's Aunt Gina.
It's the same wallpaper.
Yep.
Don't change much, right? Let's see, I'll have a year on here. She was young, though. Oh, she was young.
Here you go.
Let's go.
Oh, hi.
Hey,
hi, Carmen. Hi, Grandma. Good morning. Can I have coffee?
Sure.
Thanks.
Bye, Sean.
Thanks.
What happened to your thumb?
I got a double, then I sold third, and then sold a single. I ran home, and someone stepped on my thumb, and it snapped.
Shucks.
Tam.
Tam?
Tam. Damn. Tam.
You said Tam.
Oh my
I
God,
meant to
use
say
your
damn.
Ears.
Oh, hey, Rocco.
Good morning,
oh.
Sunshine.
Okay, sunshine.
We could adjust them if it's like too tight or that's fine. And then I flip this.
What up, bro?
What's up?
are you doing?
My hair is so ugly.
Better than anything.
Ready, 1, 2, 3.
I think I like the other one. Yeah, I think so, but it's not
time. Oh my god.
Rocco and Dom, can you stick like half your asses on this? So you can kind of share it and form like a fan. Rocco, can you put like an arm around each brother since you're in the center?
Ready? 1, 2.
You think this attached to something on my head, I guess?
You want, yeah.
Yeah,
you have a longer veil now.
I did.
Yeah. You changed.
I did.
All right, can you guys are in my way. Your fickle friends are. Mom, you're in my way.
We're having fun here.
We'll go in the other room and
have fun.
Ready?
Wait, I don't really care.
Alright, ready guys, look at me. 1, 2, 3. This is actually really cool. Still be. I have no thought of leaving. I do not count the time. Hello. Oh, hi, Em. Okay. Are you going to come and do my hair? Oh, you are. Good. Well, I just wanted to tell you that Rocco's home. Yeah, I didn't feel good. You don't care, right? All right, good. All right, I'll see you in a little while. Thanks, Em.
This is the guy with the red hat.
What are you watching?
Home Alone, the first one.
I'm gonna make breakfast. Are your brothers coming?
No, they're at lacrosse practice.
Oh. Alright, so it's just gonna be me and you and maybe Grace.
Alright.
I'm making breakfast if you wanna come over. I don't care. Whatever. No? All right. You're lost. All right. Just me and you, Cooks. All right. Okay. Talk to you later. All right, bye, Grace. What do you want?
Can I have scrambled eggs?
Sure. Could have whatever you want.
have this house?
No. You couldn't afford this house. Not to touch this. Do me a favor. Go home. Goodbye. See you later when we do the tree. Now I gotta clean that up.
Light the fire and you place the flowers in the vase. That you
bought.
You're just special, bro. Today. Big move. Staring at the fire shot. For hours and hours while I listen to you.
We're
you taking a picture?
We're taking a picture.
That's it. No more. Don't put any other lights up. It's enough.
What, on the tree?
No, on the bushes and stuff.
Yeah, it's perfect.
Such a cozy room. The windows are illuminated by the evening. Sunshine through them. Fiery gems for you.
What the? You're not supposed to look at him.
Our house is a very, very, very fine house with two cats in the yard. Life used to be so hard. Now everything is easy 'cause of you. You both.